He's scared back on the rails again, James. And just in time, dude.